set, hit, set, hit, set, hit. Eyes ready to drive.
Everything's going well. I mean, you know, it probably begins with the end of last year, and our kids have been in the weight room and working real hard all through the school year last year. We've had, you know, kids have had a good summer, and right now we got about 120 kids out for football here at Glenwood High School, and it's very competitive. Kids are working real hard, and coaches are working real hard. I would say that the strengths we have to be in on defense would be our secondary. And the reason I say that is because we got every one of those guys back. And we and there's about six of them with experience coming back. So I would say that that is a strength. Offensively, I would say that our offensive line, we've got three starters returning, one at center and the two tackles. And those guys work very well together. So I'd have to say right there, that leadership is going to help us. And quite honestly, I think we've got some more speed across the board on this team than we've ever had. So I think that's going to be an overall strength offensively and defensively. You know, again, we're going to try and do the things that we've done in the past, and that is spread the field, make you defend the field offensively. We're going to try and access all the positions that we have and make people defend all those positions. So we're going to try and be a good mix of running and throwing the ball. And defensively, we're going to try and play mistake-free football and take advantage of some turnovers and just get after people. So, you know, if you ask me, we're going to see anything different? I hope not. I hope it's the same old thing. I hope, and with a couple of lucky breaks, and we'll be right back into some big ball games.